Alright. Well, I've got this little mic for now because apparently you couldn't really hear me because I'm just recording this off my phone until like I get a better camera and I can go ahead and you know, do it better with a proper mic, video will look better, you know, editing will be better. So hopefully you guys can hear me. I don't have to like, you know, worry about it so much. So the next video we're gonna go ahead and watch is gonna be the LMI Shotclock music video. Man, LMI is just so, like, she's like a celebrity crush. Like, she is just so pretty, and like her voice is so good, her music is so good. Like, she's beautiful, she's gorgeous. Like, I have a few of her songs, and every song that, you know, I stumble upon on YouTube or whatever, you know, in Spotify, like, I have to listen to it, and I go ahead and download it. But man, she's just, like, perfect. But yeah, without further ado, we'll just go ahead and jump right into it. The Shotclock music video. Just look at her, bro. Like, come on.
24 seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shadows out? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why? No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye. Better know I won't think twice. Tell a nigga back. Don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could bag that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. Shot clock.
Man, I'm already feeling this, man. So he tried to shoot his shot.
What the fuck you waiting for? Yeah. It's a lot of niggas hating, and I don't entertain them. But damn, you gotta give me more.
I know. And I'm really fine.
If you don't want it like me, I can think about 100 things I could be doing right now through wasting my time with you. Okay. Since you gotta have it your way. I'ma start that clock on ya. They gon' see what's up when a nigga pull up on me. Tell a nigga back. Don't you know all of these niggas wish to think of bag that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. Shot clock.
Man, she a baddie. She's perfect. There you go, Shotclock. Man, it's such a good song. It's such a good song. Huge fan of hers. Yeah, man. She's again just dropping like another dope song. Pretty cool music video. It's nothing special, but it's such a cool visual. With the great song, it goes with it. She's just so good, man. But all right. If you guys like my reaction, go ahead and thumbs up, like, comment, whatever you think I should react to next, go ahead and leave a comment there in the comments as well. And thanks, guys.